Hello, beautiful people. I welcome you back to my channel. This is Epia Nyamie, and this is my YouTube channel. So by God's grace, 2022 is coming to an end, and we are planning for 2023. So the previous years, what I normally do is that when the year is coming to an end like this, I sit down and think through the year. I do my review, things that I wanted to do, those that I accomplished, those that I was not able to accomplish. And then I look forward for the next year. But for the next year, I write in my diary everything that I want to do. Normally, I write that before the last day of the year. I pray about it during the last day of the year and the first day of the year. And I present it to my maker and tell him, Daddy, this is what I want to do. I need you to help me do it. But this year, I want to try something different. I want to do a vision board. And then I want to put it in my bedroom where I will see it every day when I wake up. I think that is going to keep me on track. And that is going to help me always remember what I want to do in the year. So to do my vision board, I got my scissors, I got a super glue, and then I got a card. So even this is a card from a wee one I bought. And then I took the card, I said, Charlie, I can use this card to do my vision board. So that is what I'm going to do. So the first step is that I wrote everything that I want to accomplish in 2023. I wrote it down, and then I transferred it into pictures. Traditional vision board, we used to go to magazines and then cut pictures and other things. But because technology is there today, I just went to Google, transferred all my ideas into images, and then I got them printed. So I printed some in big size and then small size. When I start putting the pictures on the board, it will help me know whether I have to use the big or the small. And then I started cutting them small, small. So I started cutting the pictures. I am so excited. 2022. Nansenye. Just yesterday, 2022 came. And then 2022 is almost coming to an end. So I cut all my pictures. So after cutting them, I got them in pieces like this. And then, okay, so I took my card and then I started with my vision board. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to place 2023 in the middle of the board. Okay, so this is the first step. I have 2023. So what's next? Okay, so for 2023, my theme word is improve. I want to improve on everything that I started in 2022. I want to improve on everything that I am doing. So it's all about improvement. So I have improve here. Where do I place it? Okay, so for the first thing, I want to put my picture here above 2023. This picture is a very nice picture that I took, and I like the smile, how I smiled. So when I look at the picture, it reminds me I have to smile every day, every time. I have to smile every day, every time. So I'm just going to put this picture here. Oh, my vision board is vision boarding. Yeah. Okay. And then I'll just put my theme word here, improve. Okay, improve. Okay, 2023, we are improving on everything we started in 2022. Ooh, the thing is thick. Okay, let me use this. I think this will help. And then I have a small sheet here that time to improve. Wow. So I'm going to have a personal corner here. I'm going to have a business corner here. And I'm going to have my social media corner here. I think that will help. So let's get into it. So for personal, I'm going to have a picture of myself and my boo because 2023 is our 10 years anniversary. And so I want us, I pray that we get closer, like we build on our relationship as couples. So I'm going to put our picture here to always remind me that I have a man that I need to help, that loves me, that I love him, that I can accomplish greater things with him together as one. And then for personal, I also want to do a makeover in my hall in 2023. So I printed a picture of how I want my living room to look like, and I'm going to put it right here. My vision board is vision boarding. There's life. Life is coming in it. I'm not finished, but I think I like how it's looking now. In personal, I also printed I love me, and I'm putting it right here to always remind myself that I have to love myself more, and I don't have to give anyone the chance to love me more than I love myself. So, yes, I love me. Good. And then, since 2023 is our 10th year anniversary, I wish that my husband and I will go on a trip. And so I printed I printed a resort where I dream that we go and spend our 10th anniversary. So I put that right here. Good. I think my personal is personalizing. Okay, I think I'm done with the personal, so I'll go on to my social media handles. And in 2022, I want to concentrate on building my YouTube channel. So I have YouTube here. Let me put business. So this is my YouTube handle, Ekenyamiye. Good. And then So I think I'm done with my vision board for 2023. So this is it. So in 2023, so I ended up having only two sections, personal and business, because yeah. So for the business, I put my social media handle here, Ekenyamiye. And then my YouTube in 2023, I want to grow my account to 5K subscribers. I want to be monetized, and I want to take at least $1,000 from YouTube. I also want to start my ebook project because I've started with my chapters 1 and 2, and then I paused. So in 2023, I want to complete my ebook. I also want to do more media tours, more radio tours. So actually, this is a picture I took in one of my radio programs in 2022. I put it here to remind myself that in 2023, I want to be doing more radio programs. And then I have this picture of a classroom here. I have a private school actually, and I want to improve the classrooms there, how the classrooms look in 2023. So I just went to Google and typed, I want my classroom, especially my preschool classroom, to look like this. So this is how I want my hall to be like. This is the vacation I want to have, in fact. And then a picture of my boo and I. And then my picture. I'm going to put this in my bedroom. And this is going to remind me every day when I wake up of things that I have to do in 2023. God, this is what your daughter wants to be in 2023. And many are the plans of man, but you help us to accomplish it. So help me, Father, to accomplish all these things. I wish you a very Merry Christmas, and I really want to see you in 2023. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. I love you so much. Please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe, because in 2023, we'll be creating more content. And click on the notification button if you haven't done that. And I'll see you in the next video. Now,